music. The 56-year-old rose to international stardom with the cover of a Prince song, Nothing Compares to You, in 1990. O'Connor later public about her mental health struggles. She was found dead in her London home last month.
Comedian Wayne Brady is opening up about his personal life, saying he is pansexual. In a People magazine interview, Brady says he